A place bestowed with peace, exalted as a home of peace. A fortunate cup full of heroes, surrounded by young men and women, as resilient as a rock. Killing and maiming become a visual perspective, freedom hijacked, life lost, properties crumble. Our eyes are tired of weeping, our heart is sick of woe, our days pass heavily. But the lamp of hope must glow. If life must be so full of care, then call us unto thee, or give us strength enough to bear our lot of misery.